Hello friends. In this video, we'll be showing how to import an image into Homestyler. The image can be used as a reference to create floor plans. Let's get started. Open the Homestyler website and log in with your account. Start a new project by pressing the Start Design button from the top right corner. Now you'll see a menu on the left-hand side. Click on the Import button to start the process. Select the image you want to import by clicking on the Upload Image button. You can import any image in JPEG or PNG format, with a maximum size of 5 MB. Remember to subscribe and hit the notification bell, so you never miss a tutorial. In this window, you can adjust the image. You can rotate it by pressing the Rotate button. To crop, drag the handles located on the image margins. Now click the Draw Manually button. A ruler will appear on the screen. We will use it to scale the image to the 1:1 scale. Place the ruler on the door opening, and type the distance between the walls. In our case, it's 90 centimeters. Now hit Enter or press Confirm button. And that's it. Thank you for watching, and if you have any questions or suggestions, please let us know in the comments.